Yeah, but he takes it slow in that game. Yahoo! But it's a different beast altogether. Dude, I really do not want to play this clock level, bro. I have to. Finish 120 stars. I could technically go and beat Bowser right now and beat the game. But I started this as a 120 star challenge, so. Yahoo! Did you ever play this game as a kid? No. Yeah. Yeah, got 20 more to go, that's it. Well, I know that six of them or seven of them are in this level. And I just fell. Mamma mia. This one, roll into the cage. This one's a pain because there's like a lot of things that like flip and move and stuff like that. No! Oh my god. Fell anyways. Mamma mia. Oh, mamma mia. That was something else. Man, I don't need that for now. Okay, I understand it now. How the hell am I supposed to get into there? Oh, I think I got it. I'm not a fan of this level at all. Roll into the gauge, oh yeah. Pit and the pendulums. Let's go. This level is gonna be awful. What armor is it? Is it not? You get it off of somebody? What's this called? The pit and the pendulums? So this is the red coin part. It doesn't look like there's much to this level at all, man. Really not. There's two more visible stars. What I want to know is why these turn faster sometimes and slower on the others. Hey, what's up, Maple? Trying to finish the game tonight. I'm a little surprised to catch you on an evening stream. Pretty sure I already talked to him. Oh, is he what? Is he the one that changes the time? Or the speeds of things? Tells you about how the speed of the level works. Nice, okay. I can't believe I did that though. So how were your I saw you did another randomizer, so how'd those go? I'll be up pretty much all tonight because I'm switching to night shift, so you doing? Were you doing Were you in a race? So it's north now, so does that mean it's... Is it slower or faster? Well, it's not even loading, but... Seems like it's faster now that it's pointed towards the 12. Yeah. It was Ocarina of Time. Bingo's the first to complete a line. Yeah, I know about the bingo races. I did it on, that. I've seen people do it on, what's the game called? One of my favorite games. Hollow Knight. You want a hint about the time here? I thought the time was more specific than that. Nah, sure. Why not? I said I just kind of want to get this. Come on, man. Why am I having trouble getting in the damn thing? Mamma mia! Time has stopped exactly on 12. That's crazy. Oh, see, okay, this is the controls I don't like and why I'm so ready to be done with it. It's just rough. The question is though, like what missions or what stars do I need to have time completely stopped for to get? Or is it beneficial for all of it? So it's completely stopped on 12. One of them's normal speed and one's slow speed. That's dumb. Messed that up. So, okay, I knew it. So, it's gonna be, I need it moving. Do you know about the other speeds, though? Mamma mia. One causes it to move, like, shit, I hope I didn't. Oh, as the hand goes around the clock. Yeah, that's what it seems like. That's interesting. That's cool. That's cool advice. Now I gotta figure about this one though, because you can't jump into that little square. I keep hitting the thing and falling. Every time. Too close to the end. I guess we'll see how it goes. See? You had to ease your way into that. I hope that was the one I needed. No, that's get a hand. Alright. I'm assuming... So, for the one about the pendulums, I'm assuming I need it moving. The pit and the pendulums. So there's a star up there, I got that one. You don't remember these stars very well? Alright. I guess we'll figure it out. Oh, goodness. Yeah. Refresh your page. How does Twitch do that? Dude, it's not taking it. No, and I need it, because then people can't find. Super Mario 3D. Why is it not? Like, it's not finding the right tags, nothing. Just something going right. Sorry, everyone, I'm trying to get the, like, category set correctly. Yep, it's not working right. Yeah, no. Let's see. I said, sorry, hold on. I'm trying to get the I don't remember how to set my thing from here. I'm trying to do it on the phone. Stream manager, there it goes. Maybe it doesn't exist anymore. No, that game, 3D All-Stars. It doesn't look like it exists as a category. So I'm just gonna do Mario 64. Yeah, now this isn't playing Mario 64. Oh my god! I hate this place. Mamma mia. Should see Mikey play Valorant. Needed that to move. Oh no, not that guy. Not that guy. He would like that, I think. It's the best game that you'll find on the mobile. Here we go. All right, that makes 103. The pit and the pendulums. Stomp on the swamp. I don't even remember seeing a swamp in this. Star up there. Yeah. stuff is moving way too quick. Come on. What? Oh my gosh. Yeah, you can. Can't Call of Duty, but you can in that one. This, that doesn't work anymore. You have to buy it with the points, remember? Well, that wasn't the star I needed, but that's a star. Here we go. I need all of them, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Nope. So, I say it. Oh, man. Oh, I should have slowed it. I'm gonna slow it down. It'll send me all the way back, but whatever. I have a feeling I'm not gonna like collecting coins on this one. And then same thing with the Rainbow Road. Too many different ways to fall off the map, I guess. Have you tried out Genshin Impact, Maple? It's a game I've been enjoying a lot lately. I still think Rainbow Road is the worst for coins. Why, just because of the difficulty, not necessarily like the amount. Oh, that's interesting. So, like, 6 o'clock has, like, a hold point, I just saw. It, like, held for a second. Even though it has more coins than Tick Tock Clock. Mm. Oh, this is going at different times. So, the 6 o'clock one... Yeah, that was... Okay, now I know, don't do 6 o'clock. So, do they all have different things going on at different, on the exact numbers, or just 12 and 6? Damn it. Three is slow, six is minus five is total stop. That was kind of cool, interesting. I haven't played Genshin Impact, not a fan of gacha games. Yeah, but I don't know. That one's really fun. Like, I haven't spent anything on it. I guess because it plays kind of like Breath of the Wild, and you have stuff to do without spending money. Breath of the Wild's hard for me to replay. I've beaten it so many times. If I do it again, it's gonna be another on-stream. What I'll probably do is, if we get like a bunch of games for a 35-year anniversary like we did with this, then I'll probably go through a Legend of Zelda playthrough. Stomp on the floor. So we went that way. I've only been it once personally, but I basically everything. Took you a year? Wow. I wouldn't say I 100%ed it, but it definitely didn't take me that long. Are you telling me I came up here for no reason at all? I bet you if I go all the way to the top, there's gonna be like that swamp or whatever. Come on, man. This is the last two levels. I guess I better enjoy it, though. This and Rainbow Road, and there's only just pieces of everything else. I gotta figure out what they want me to do right here. Meandering around for the fun of it. Bought my Switch and I had Breath of the Wild for the most of the year. Rest of the clock's my full-time job. No, yeah, definitely get that. I think, for me, what was it? I bought it first when it came out on the Wii U, and then played it, I don't know, 4 or 5 more times on the Switch. Definitely was a better experience on the Switch. Did you enjoy it? And did you enjoy it at least? Come on. Seriously. I'm listening to my friends on Discord too, so it's kind of distracting trying to talk at the same time while they're all... Alright. Yeah. They talked to me on Discord instead of chat. Jack chimes in every once in a while. Oh, someone was asking why I was like, seem to talk to people who aren't in the chat. Said I was in Discord, that was why. Dude, this part sucks. Yeah, I turn on, so I route the volume so that you can hear Discord when I play, like, multiplayer games. I usually just don't do that when I play single-player games. This is, 6 o'clock probably would have been, no, maybe is this the one I need stopped? Probably. Crap, man. I feel like there's no way. I feel like there's no way I could do that without that being stopped. Should just come and go around the other side. I do that every time. But it's kind of crazy. I got 16 stars to go. Hoping to get this done. Just a short little bit. Then I gotta figure out what I'm gonna play after. Wait, it's still moving. Did I not get it close enough to the knife? Let's go with that. Step around this way. Alright. Hopefully it's enough on the 12. There we go. Alright, I'm hoping this is one that I could use. Because, see, it would make so much sense if this is the one that would be best that it stopped. Because that one part where you have to, like, catch the, when you're on the little conveyor belts, trying to grab onto the path up. I think this is definitely the one that you're going to want stopped. Depends on what you're using it for. So I can still get up. I feel like maybe there's some parts that are gonna be a little bit difficult without the moving. Um maybe I can't do it. Yeah, I think I screwed myself. Maybe? Come on, Mario, seriously? Maybe it's the red coins that I'm gonna want stopped. Close enough to the six. That is so dumb.
Mamma mia. Let's go.
Go, go! Oh, this is some funky stuff right here. Game is abusive. Come on, are you not gonna take me all the way over there? Helped in a way. I don't know if that was the right way of doing this kind of thing. No, this is... Alright, there we go. Red coins, and then 100 coin star. That's it. It's probably not close enough to 12. Good enough. So stop time for red coins. Yep, so that's the one I needed it time stopped for. Makes sense. Makes perfect sense. You get off the wall, Mario? For 100 coin star. I don't know which one I should do. Probably the slowest time, maybe. Let's see if I can get some of these reds. Let's go. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get the red coins while that's moving. Maybe I won't need them. I don't know. Guess I'll find out if I'm wasting my time or not. Coins, that's all I got so far. Will you backflip or not, Mario? Forget, I'm still gonna have to do those quests too at some point. Takes so long, though. Tarkov links. I don't think I need to come up this far. All the red coins, or all the coins at? I'm hoping there's got to be a lot of coins in the blue coins. Oh yeah. Oh, you've got to be kidding. That was 15 more coins I missed. I don't know. I think, like, maybe the time should be stopped. Maybe I do have to have time stop. Jack, I'm up to 106. It up here. That was really close. Okay. Okay. He still works. Thank you. Oh, this game is such ass. Mamma mia. Is my mic working on Discord? So ready to be done with this level. Mamma mia. Let's go. Are you kidding me? Wait, why are these moving? That stupid 100 coin one. Really done with this level. Yeah. Probably gonna be worse. Should be stopped. Let's go. Oh, that was lovely. For some reason, his, like, even though he can handle more tasks, his stuff loads slower. Get off the wall, man. Oh my goodness. Didn't even make the clacking noise. Oh, what are you guys playing? Finally, Interchange? everything, man. Nope. Can these guys be killed? Oh, not here. That was close. Flip or not, Mario? I need 8 coins. Six more. God damn it! Fuck! It's a little stressing me out. Alright, I'm gonna get off Discord. No, but I can barely hear you, what? These better be, I know, this better be like a bajillion coins. Oh, nope. It's a life. Thanks, game. It's just what I wanted. These lives are virtually useless in this game. Stop it. I hate this controls. Well, at least now I know the nostalgia wore off real quick on this game. What? Alright, I'm so done with this game. I really don't want to do this 120 star anymore. I'm about to just beat Bowser and call it a day. Do that. I'm gonna beat this, call it an end of Mario, and come back eventually and finish the rest of the stars. Chop, Mario. Oh, you pathetic piece of shit. Thank you. we go. There's Bowser. You've got to be kidding me, man. Really? I know how to beat this. One health. Yeah, he only needs one more throw. There we go. Oh my god, I threw him too short. Really? Drops you right outside of this. Good. Wow, that hitbox is ridiculous. Yeah. There we go. That was short. Are you kidding me? That was dumb. No. Man, that wasn't enough. Yeah, come on. I am terrible at throwing him. Ah, so this must be the one star. Is this the one star I was talking about? So I beat Mario 64, I just haven't got the 120 stars. So that wasn't too bad. So I don't know, I think what we'll do is we'll finish this on a different stream. It's like one of these things where like I feel like I'm just gonna have to come back to try this out. This game's got me a little irritated. As far as tonight, what we're gonna play, I have no idea. I mean, we might join some friends on some Tarkov or something like that. Maybe some Genshin Impact. Yeah, no, it's... Man, you may have been AFK during this, but I had like 96. I had 96 coins on the TikTok clock, and I fell. I was like, nope, I'm done. The clunkiness, man. Oh, you saw? Oof. Yeah, you had been quiet for a while, so I didn't know what happened. To get a program off GitHub to work with my zero coding experience. Well, freeware, then whatever. If it's not, however, I don't want to know. Can't condone pirating. We'll just leave it at that. Is it? It's only open source software? Okay. Yeah, it is. On stream, gotta keep things clean. Not that I'm saying I do that kind of stuff off stream anyways. Are you playing any Genshin tonight, Jack, or are you all Tarkov? Charles Martinet. It is pretty cool, though, that they've had the same dude voice Mario for that many years. How long y'all playing, Ryan, how long are you on? Another hour? I was just wondering. I don't know. No. But I do know I'm gonna take me a 5 minute break. Use the restroom. So. Alright, well, what I'm gonna do, Maple, is, I'm gonna use the restroom, take a few minute break, and, we'll come back and figure out what I'm gonna play next. So, I'll be right back.